find out when I get there. Deacon out!
Booze man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Someone's here.
I'll just take these. Oh.
Something's going on. A lot of ammo left. Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I... Shit.
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
Might be useful.
Sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged, out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find them.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp. Clear out those nests. I've been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nest, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Say you were heading north?
Who's man? No. You know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Oh, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, loser. Just get some rest. Deacon out. Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling. Yeah, going on foot, nice and quiet.
Deke, you there? I crafted you a couple of items, if you want to swing by.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now. Living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, and trust in each other.
Oh, warehouse.
The feds.
Yeah, looks like the kind of place you want to call
give us
home.
That. Yeah. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great. That's great. Radio Free Oregon is on. All right. Fire in the hole. damn it, would you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. It'll warm you up.
I got a use for you.
Here, yep.
Got you.
Like that. Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Use this again. There's gotta be a nest in this shack. What do we got? Oh,
Oh, yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this. Is that the last of them? Finally. Is that the last of them? Finally.
Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Wasn't too bad. That's why I wanted to take them on while it's dark out. Some of them were strong as hell, though.
Yeah. Cold makes them stronger. But you know that.
Yeah, Boozer. I knew that.
Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. He used to do runs for me, is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him, can't seem to reach him. Well, you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. I would much appreciate it. Copeland out.
Mats, how long you been up here, huh? Setting up ambushes, hitting supply runs. I gotta clear them out. Ooh, I gotta make it safer to ride through here.
This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon?
Got it.
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? Oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there!
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing!
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. And don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid! Whoa, hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
I want to.
researcher. What the hell are they doing out here? Gotta go check them out, see what they're doing. All right, gotta go in quiet. If they see me, I'm dead.
How you feeling?
Jesus, this is taking forever.
I don't know. Forever's a long, long time.
Okay, stay low, stay low.
What time is it?
What's wrong? Field note 2000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, it's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
King O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
They're sleeping in my face. No.
And I asked. Say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating
bushes? Snake? I gotta keep to the bushes.
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was foobar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
Think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Seal the caves. Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
When we rode out of farewell, the Nero guy, the soldier, or whatever the hell he was, who took Sarah.
Wait, what are you...
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. You wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait. You went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
I'm not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
Ah!
a surprise to know who was listening to me when shit went down. I those who spoke out of these lines. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit, the lies when they saw it. I know. Because they came after me. I started a free organ in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast. Unmarked van. From town to town. In the days four crews came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they'd have blown it to hell. Just so we wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon. Got it. Infestations on later. Shit out here again? Oh, yeah, because they're assholes. Needed this. That should be it.
do I get in there? Way onto the roof.
Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit! You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about. Well, except, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy.
MMU. Wonder what Nero left behind this time. Nesting zone. Oh, I gotta clear it out. I gotta cut down on the swarmers out here.
Thank you. I got this.
Hang on. You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Yeah, camp? What camp? Show me. Where?
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
That was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Come back later. Finish burning out these now.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Keep your head down and run.
I never knew that.
Need this more than you.
On the road, damn it.
Oh shit, not now.
Camp. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here.
another nest zone. I gotta burn this shit down and make it safer. I'll come back later, finish burning out these nests. This nesting zone. Where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close.
Should have seen that coming.
Open up, it's that drifter.
Where's Tucker? Alki.
Over at the dig site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
The north one. Back there.
Anybody touches this bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.